It's very exciting. I want them to enjoy the moment. You know, we've worked so hard, and I told them this is like icing on the cake. To go back-to-back undefeated seasons, nothing's going to take that away from this group. I told them that today in the locker room. And to really, you know, take it all in and enjoy it. And at the same time, our feet are planted firmly on the ground, because we have been here before. And this is an opportunity to, you know, win a game in the NCAA tournament, which obviously it's something that we really would like to do. West Virginia is a very good program, very well coached. You know, obviously the Big 12 is the top conference in the country. So they've been through the battles as well. And they've been to the NCAA tournament 3 of the last 4 years. So they're a veteran team of that. And I just want the kids to play as hard as we possibly can.
There were a few changes, a few different stickers and everything, but it's nothing like coming to the Bob. I mean, I just can't wait for that the stands to fill up with our fans and get ready for tomorrow.
Definitely still felt like home. We played on different courts all season, so I mean, to come in here and see the different court, I mean, it really didn't make a difference. Still had the big blue hen head in the middle, so I mean, it still feels like home. It's definitely a good thing to be all together at a time like this, but it does feel weird being in the hotel knowing that we're 5 miles down the road from our apartments. When we went to dinner last night on Main Street, I was like, I can walk to my apartment from here. So it did feel kind of different, but like I said, it is good that we're all together.
It feels a little funny. Like, we were sitting at the hotel last night, like, we could be in our own beds right now. But, I mean, it kind of feels like a home-away game. When we're at the hotel, it feels like we're away, but once we get here, it's, like, normal. I mean, I think it's just doing our regular routine. Like you said, it's like being kind of home-away. So we're at the hotel, we go out to eat, we come back, we watch film. It's basically we're doing everything that we would do on a regular basis if we were away. So we're just trying to stay focused and get some rest.
I feel like it'll be something I've never felt, but, I mean, it's our fans, so it's nothing to be, like, intimidated by. Like, it's something to be happy about and to be ready for, and I feel like we're all just anxious to get out there tomorrow.
I'm just taking it as if it was an away game. We're watching film, staying focused, we're resting up, making sure we get something good, and just coming in here and playing it as if it was another game that we just have to win to go further.
Definitely known Crystal Caldwell for a while, since I was in high school, and we actually spent my second year, her first year at Florida. We was at Florida together, so we definitely have a little bit of history off the court. And she's a great player there, most aggressive offensive player there. There's love there, but obviously on the court tomorrow will be a different story.
We're just going to have to do what we usually do. We're going to have to rebound and everything and just take care of the ball as usual. And I think if we just stick to our game plan, we'll be good.
And I think it's really cool that the Bob Carpenter Center now has NCAA signage all over the place. It gives you a great sense of pride that we're hosting it and that this community is going to see some great basketball. So it's a win-win any way you look at it. Being in the tournament, playing against a great team like West Virginia, and then having it here on our own court is just really, really terrific.